Now we are stepping into Insect Museum of Department of Entomology. In this, we are seeing the Insect Preservation Cabinet. The museum houses unique collection of insect specimens from across the country. The collection includes all insect orders and families, including southern broad-wing butterfly, which is the largest butterfly in South India, dead leaf butterfly, and several groups of moths like Jane silk moth, emperor moth, and moon moth. A huge collection of tiger moth, atlas moth. The atlas moth is the largest moth in the world. Then, brush-footed butterfly, yellows, sulfur butterfly, orange tips, and dragon tail butterfly. A beautiful collection of swallowtail butterfly and golden bird-wing butterfly. It is the largest butterfly in India. The identified collection of hawk moth and various beetle like brown beetle, water beetle, flick beetle, jewel beetle, dung beetle, rhinoceros beetle, chaffer beetle, mister beetle, and longicorn beetle are also displayed. The lac insect and their various life stages, including their natural enemies and economic products and growth stage of insect, are also exhibited. This is the Goliath beetle, purchased from USA for the purpose of teaching and exhibition purpose. There are several predators like antlion, owl flies, praying mantids, and rare species of leaf insect, stick insect, weevil of economic importance, liquid preservation of larva, and pupa of insects. These are the identified collection of grasshopper and catadids and very rare group of insects such as helgrammatids, scorpion fly, stylopids, and several flies like horse fly, robber fly, and house fly are also displayed. A tiny insect so-called headlouse, barclays, birdlays, and very common dragonflies and damsonflies are also exhibited. A wet preservation of atlas moth larvae, rhinoceros beetle grub, and eggs of dragonfly are also displayed. This museum representing one of the largest collection of parasitoid in India. We identified and described one new genus and 73 new species of parasitoid belong to the family Mammaridae, Chalcidae, Incitidae, Platygastridae, and Bithynidae. This slides of types of all described species are deposited in this museum. This is the various appendages of insect or slide mounted for study purpose. Not only this, we have been collaborating with the researchers and scientists across the world in providing services for identification of insect, especially on parasitoids.